Hello everyone, welcome back to Limitless Games. Last time we we learned how to do we can officially grab, like we can use the force to pull things now. Like for example, I don't know if they'll let us do it, but it might. Bro, we are masters. It don't even matter anymore. So like, we can do things like that now. Which is pretty cool, I guess. But I still don't understand how.
Enemy spotted. Don't regret that.
So, as usual, guys, if you guys are enjoying this series, don't forget to leave a like down below, subscribe, and, of course, stay tuned for more kind of content. First of all, I know we don't have to go this way, but I definitely want to, save our progress. And I also want to go into the skill tree here. I think we could go over here. Think. Oh, that is gonna be really helpful. So while we're sprinting, we will automatically hit
BD? Good to hear.
So yeah, but what part, how do we...
I
I'm just trying to figure out how we are supposed to... like... like, I thought this was something that we were supposed to, I'm just a little bit confused, I guess. I want to try something, though. I think maybe if we take it over here. Yeah, see, that's not what you're supposed to do. So, I'm not sure. I mean, yeah, I see that up there. I'm not sure. I think maybe we did not do everything right. Come on, boy. Oh. All right, yeah, let's meditate. Sorry, guys, I'm pretty stupid. It took me a long time to figure out even how to do that. But I guess that's what you get when you're someone like me. You just don't get it right away. What am I even supposed to be doing? Oh my gosh, I gotta fight this again. I don't have time for this, man. What do you even do? I understand now. So somehow, how do we... Okay. So, how are we...
Let's head out. Hey, BD, let's go.
What are we even supposed to do?
They're the only thing holding that chain together.
Oh! Wait. Do we still have that fire? Okay. Well, then here's my question. We need just to find more fire. And where can we find more fire?
The socket is the same one we saw in the other two.
Oh my gosh, is that more fire?
Head out.
Okay, hold on. I think I see what I gotta do. Thank you. Finally.
Head out. Let me see. Good scan, BD.
Yes, finally. We finally done it. Finally. I am so sorry, everybody. That took way longer than it should have.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the vault on Bagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Nice. Smooth.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good.
Alright.
A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?
Check out the lightsaber. That's what I was pretty sure. Okay. Yep, we'll keep it green for... Well, I don't know how long the game is, but we'll keep it... We'll kind of... We're going to try and keep it...
Probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Obey around. Think it's some kind of trap. Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Alright, so we're trying to get back there, yada yada yada. And how can we get back there?
No match for you, right?
Pretty cool. Well, we need to quickly figure out how to get out of here. Which I know isn't going to be hard.
Finding stuff. Thanks, PD.
Hoping this takes us. Yes.
Hey, dude, come here. You'll have to try harder.
Was that it? Seriously. That's how we're gonna play this. Reawaken? What is it? Why won't it let me respawn? Yeah, you better let me respawn. I'm so confused as to what is happening right now. Oh.
BD. Where are we?
Were we supposed to die?
Little buddy. Where are you? BD?
I can't tell if this is supposed to happen.
Here. Wherever here is. Is that a power cable? Back there. That did it.
I don't know if this was supposed to happen.
Cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
That's right. BD1 isn't even with us, so it's not like it can check. Well, what am I supposed to do?
My lightsaber is missing. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Am I doing anything wrong? Oh.
Did something. Door opened up.
There we go.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Yeah, I don't know if this is supposed to happen, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. I think it is, because, I mean, I don't think they'd go put this much work into trying to do something
like
that.
Being watched.
Well, that didn't work the way I wanted it to, but that's okay. Yeah. Whoa. Oh. Nice. All right. Did it.
Hey. Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Slice this open.
All right, everyone, that's where we're going to end it today. So don't forget, if you guys are enjoying this series, give that like button a big old smack, subscribe down below, and stay tuned for more Jedi the Fallen Order content coming.